Hi, so today we're in Clark Freeport Zone. It's just outside of Manila. We are going to have a look around Shore 360. We're going to be shown around by Lee Shattuck, who is the president of Shore 360. Let's go have a look.
Hi, I'm Lee Shattuck. I'm the CEO and founder of Shore 360, based here in the Clark Freeport Zone in central Luzon, Philippines. The talent available here in the Philippines is extraordinary. I came here 10 years ago as a client looking to provide half a dozen people to do some basic low-end data entry work. The talent that's available here now has allowed me to actually start a business where we provide engineers to architects, to accountants, to graphic artists, to app builders. The talent pool is quite extraordinary. It is lower cost than the Western world, but it's less about the cost and it's more about the availability and the diversity of the work that they can do.
So this is a great example of the variety of talent that you can find in the Philippines. All of these guys are qualified civil and architectural engineers. They're working on doing estimating work for the plumbing and electrical industry in Australia. This is interesting, I'll just show you this. Carl was engaged by a photographer in Australia to do all the editing of the image work that he does. So a photographer who considers himself the artist, frames the picture, establishes the light, has been able to pass over the editing process, the image selection, to somebody in the Philippines who has the same passion for photography that he has. Nothing is beyond application, and it's limited only by your imagination. This is a digital marketing application. Zaldi here is a subject matter expert in PPC work.
Hi everyone, I'm Zaldi. I'm the AdWords expert here in Shore Marketing. I do all the PPC campaigns from all our clients in Australia.
I'll tell you what's going on in here. There is some web development, there's video editing over there. But I think the message here is that this is a typical shared office environment.
Right.
It's not a battery hen space, it's a commercial office. It's designed to provide a comfortable work environment for people who work for multiple clients. The main process is to take images of properties for sale and do the enhancements on the properties.
Philippines has had its fair share of international media around security, and the truth is this country is the fastest growing economy in all of Southeast Asia.